Thanks, guys. I'm standing on the corner of Lafayette and West Street right now, where thousands of bikers are going to be rolling through come tomorrow afternoon. I spoke to two U of A students, and they told me how it is to be a student during this week dedicated to bikers.
I understand it's part of Fayetteville's culture and everything to kind of host that every year, but it definitely makes living right next to Dixon Street kind of hard.
U of A senior Allison Conti lives right in the heart of the Bikes, Blues, and BBQ Festival.
A lot of noise can be really distracting.
With thousands of bikers revving their engines near Conti's apartment, she says the distraction makes studying difficult. She is not the only one who finds it hard to focus during the festival.
A lot of our tests do fall on this week, so we're hearing a lot of bikes go in and out.
Senior Laura Donovan says after surviving three rounds of Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue, she only has one suggestion for first timers.
Maybe get some soundproof headphones for if you have a big test week coming up.
Noise is not the only thing that students have to complain about. Ahead of me, Dixon Street is going to be closed off starting tomorrow afternoon, and other road blockades are going to make it difficult for students to get to their classes on time.
I think traffic's just a big deal, especially once you get on MLK or surrounding campus.
Allison says even if students live off campus or away from Dixon Street, getting to their lectures on time can still be a struggle. Last year, an estimated 400,000 bikers came to Fayetteville for the rally. That is nearly five times the population of Fayetteville. Both U of A seniors say you have to prepare yourself for the crowds.
Stay calm. It's a little like aggressive, because they just come in all at once.
I definitely avoid Dixon Street that whole week, just because it's not the typical crowd that I think we're used to.
Arkansas takes on A&M this weekend in Dallas, which gives students a reason to escape Fayetteville for the weekend. Reporting for UATV, I'm Juliana Clipson.